Vanguard versus Yu-Gi-Oh! Ow!
Stand up, everyone, cause the best is in town. Hear my sick rhymes trigger this millennium clown. I got 24 different ways to beat you down flat. That's 50 more times of the cards you can set. Cause I'm Vanguard, well it's not a lie. Compared to all your crazy hair protagonist guys. My fan base is vast with lots of millennial kids, while your fan base is old enough to build Egyptian pyramids. Imagine this.
Oh wait, you can't do that.
You had to use some holograms made by a rich brat. Half the fun is gone when you screwed your rules. You make dumb decisions, I wish it was April Fool's. I'm the dopest rapper, everybody knows me. I even got a claim with the initials MC. I'm simple and direct, you're messy and all about. So pack up your stuff and get the UQ out.
You call yourself the best, but I'm the king of games. I'll roast you with the Overlord's eternal flames. My fans may be old, but at least they show devotion. Nobody would care if I threw your cards in the ocean. Your rhymes are like your game, absolutely borrowed. You couldn't beat me even if you tried again tomorrow. I attack you so hard, I'll accelerate your death. Follow your friend, luck and logic, and take your last breath. It's all RNG whether you perish or survive. I'm stronger by a 1 and you're weaker than a 5. Even my mobile game is true like an e-hero. Face it, that's Yu-Gi-Oh! 1, Vanguard 0. The speed at which we play, you're the tortoise, I'm the hare. I'd help you move along, but I ain't got time to spare. I end my turn, I'm sure I left you scarred. Now go ahead, throw your last pathetic card.
What you talking about? I didn't hear what you said. I was way too busy wondering what this fool tried to shred. Your burns are like your game, severely lacking focus. Like all that follows synchro is totally atrocious. Your show's gone up bonkers as far as I can tell. You've got an obsessed man who went straight down to hell. Keep all of your cookies, you can stay on the dark side. I'll snap a swinging pendulum with Generation Strike.
Send this, you good for nothing gambler's vice. Your overblown cards have a ridiculous price. My best cards are legendary, everybody knows them. Your worst cards are so common, all your people throw them. I have gods on my side, 3 to be exact. Your 6 dragons are plain 0, that's a fact. Owning 10 year olds is not planned for in my day. But I'll be happy to kick your ass all the way back to Cray.
This? You guys are throwing down bars? I came in peace, now I'll make you both see stars. Just a kid and an old man yapping in front of me? Oh please, you haven't seen the power of a deity. I'm rocking 6 colors like infinity gems. Each one with a power that'll make you lose friends. I'm just at the start, time to add a core and refresh myself to drop your 2 on the floor.
Yu-Gi, oh my god, what's happened to you?
You were the wise one, now you've gone and dumbed out too?
And Vanguard,
you were supposed to be the hope of card kind, but your BS is at the back of everybody's mind. I'm the realest game, it's a contest of skill. Like Gladios or Exodia, face a 1-turn kill. There's no way you can hit me, just scoop from your playmats. I'm just a card game passing through. Remember that.